Thank you all. So welcome everybody, thank you for coming out. Thank you for being so patient, sitting through our sound check. Sometimes the sound checks can take twice as long as the actual gig. But I actually enjoy the sound checks. So we flew up yesterday from New Orleans. And I don't know if we have anybody here in the house from New Orleans this evening. But they will understand. Most of y'all know it. New Orleans right now, it's Mardi Gras. Streets are full of people, everyone's getting crazy. We're getting ready for the big day on Tuesday. And so we're all a little bit homesick, so we're going to bring some Mardi Gras music up to you right now. That's cool. Can you do that? And put it on for festival. It's a tune in New Orleans on Tuesday morning. If you turn the radio on, if you turn the TV on, if you walk out in the street, you're going to hear this song sooner or later. You'll be hearing this song all day long, blasting out all the speakers around town. And it's been that way since 1957. Anyway, so I'm just going to play it for you. So Professor Long, is everybody ready? Thank you. thank you so much. Thank you. new record out, a newish. We have a newish record out. And we'd like to play the title track. So my little girl called Hilda's Dynamite. Is everybody ready?
Thank you.
play a tune from the Go-Go Juice album, which was kind of inspired by the stories. We still read these stories in the papers every week in the city of New Orleans about people coming back to town who've been away for a long, long time. And after the big hurricane many years back, when everybody was writing depressing tunes about New Orleans, I wrote a depressing tune about New Orleans because everyone was fed up. They was breaking up the home, and I thought, man, I don't want to be singing this. I want something positive about bringing the city of New Orleans back. So I changed it. I let it sit there, and 10 years after Storm, I put it out, called it Bring It Back to Home. It's based on something that Bonnie Raitt said one night when we were out on tour. It's the first line. We're bringing back home the greatest gift America gave the world. Jazz and funk, rhythm and blues and soul. We'll be right back. Johnny T. Thank you.
Oh, Thank you. sides out where I wanna be. Cut to the deep down dirty south of my own town.
Thank you.
Cafiero's come to New Orleans. There's all kinds of ways of playing funk in New Orleans. Thank you. change up the groove a little bit for y'all. Blues lovers. Like in New Orleans, like Eskimos have 100 words for funk, and in New Orleans, Eskimos have 100 words for funk. In New Orleans, they've got 100 words for snow.
They might have 100 words.
They might also have a whole bunch of different ways of playing the blues. When they play the blues in New Orleans, it's just a little bit more meat to the bone. Hey, we're going to play this one for you, French Street Blues. Scared of my ashes on French Street. Don't be upset, have the blues. Cut me loose with a soulful song.
Sultry dream.
Matthew.